And I think one of the compliments that I would give to Richard and to a lot of the other photographers here, and I mightn't include everybody in that, but you can work out which one I'm excluding, is that one of the skills that Richard always presented me with is his level of professionalism. That the photograph was never about Richard, it was about what was happening. And, you know, when Richard was trying to set up photographs or get people to relax, he always did so in a manner to get the best out of people. And I would always recognise and I would thank Richard for that. You know, I think that there's a skill in that. And the skill for me in terms of what Richard did was the calm, the poise that he brought, and that he was very unobtrusive. You know, you never felt under pressure with Richard. I think sometimes he would say, Jesus, would you ever get together so we can leave and go on to the next job or go home or do something else? But I think I genuinely mean that as a very sincere compliment to you as well. We won't mention the age because I know some people get sensitive, but I don't think Richard is all that sensitive. I think that there's a good degree of ribbing and good naturedness here. But we just had Richard inside in the Lord Mayor's office. He goes, you're my 45th Lord Mayor. And I said, Jesus, I'm not even that old myself yet. So.